Okay, we're back.
Alright, so we need to have a look around the hospital. So we need to wait till we get the thing to help. Oh, unless...
Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Gotta be the lab in the back. Stay frosty, I'm on my way.
Copy. I'll go on ahead.
Wait, how did I miss that? I missed ammo in there. There we go. That doesn't look good. Get out of it. Can't do that. Need to get out of there.
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Paul. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
Dr. Bard, are you in there? I'm here to rescue you. Open the door.
No voice match found.
Voice match? What kind of sci-fi bullshit is this?
I guess we need to go recording. Get off. How ironic is that? Has been shot. Oh god. Safe room. Let's do a save before we continue. Jeez. Oh, I can't do that. Maybe we can go that way.
Yeah.
How's he getting back up? Tape of Dr. B. That's what we'll need then. Something bad's gonna happen when I take this. Maybe not. We can't go that way. There's one. It doesn't even work on that. Huh. Employee locker room. So we need to get back up. And then... Hospital map. Ah. Here we go. Okay, we got it. Oh god, what is it saving? What is that?
Jesus Christ!
Save.
Not this way.
Do you have anything that could tell us how to unlock that? Oh, geez. Okay, that's a shortcut. easy way to deal with them. We're done. Get out. Right. Wow. Look at that.
Open sesame.
Actually. Go back up. Oh god. Down there, I need to go. Get out of here. Okay.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best biologist you'll ever meet, you bedpan-changing waste of a nursing degree.
Wait, what?
Bard.
Oh, damn.
Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit. And the vaccine?
I'm looking.
Well, look harder. There's gotta be a computer, right?
This is VRC Chief Nathaniel Bard, September 29, 11 p.m. I am acutely aware that my time's running out. And I hope and pray, by making this recording and bringing the truth to light, that I can restore some small shred of honor to my name. All of Raccoon City's suffering began with the release of a biological weapon known as the T-Virus. My employer, the Umbrella Corporation, engineered this virus. And they ordered my team to develop a vaccine, which we did. Now, I keep samples of this vaccine here in my office. The rest of it is stored underground. But those sons of bitches at the board, they want to destroy it. They don't want the world to know what they've done. So they're trying to erase all evidence that the virus ever existed. No, I'm not a fool. I know they don't want me to...
I got Jill knew all along. And she trusted me anyway. Is it here? All right, Joe. Hang tight. T, I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful? Have you seen this town? It'll be a fucking miracle if I get there in one piece.
Can't even... Nope, can't go this way. Oh, that was close. Yeah.
You're gonna be okay, Joe.